Let's learn to count numbers 1 to 10 backwards.
But first, let's count forward.
We learned how to count the caps from 1 to 10. Let's do it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now, let's try counting the caps from 10 to 1 backwards. So, it is 10, 9, 8.
Thank you for watching. Enroll now. To access all 80 videos totaling 3 hours and 46 minutes, featuring introductions, examples, and exercises for grade 1 math.